since it's Thursday, the last day of the show, I figured you might need a little pickup. So here we are, and here's another one. Well, you're a big builder down at IBS, and you carry lots of tools, so you might be stressed. Hurry down to Chevy just as fast as you can, 'cause every girl's crazy about a pickup man. There's so much to do at IBS, I hope you have your toolkit with you. What's your toolkit? I'll explain. First thing you're gonna need is your badge. Your badge is gonna get you onto three floors, three exhibit floors full of stuff and lots of cool events. Secondly, your booty bag. You're going to need this for all the construction booty that you're going to collect. Also, you're gonna need this guide to let you know where everything is. If you don't feel like carrying around a book, we've got an app for that. You'll also need walking shoes, a lot of water, and a big smile. So enjoy IBS, I'll be seeing you there. I'm on the floor with Nate Lefevre from Bevelo, and he's a coppersmith. This is so exciting. Tell me exactly what you do.
Well, I build, copper, gas, and electric lights for Bevelo, which is a company that's fourth generation family owned in New Orleans. We're pretty much mainly located in the French Quarter down there, but we actually have four production facilities in New Orleans. And we hand make copper gas lamps, and it usually starts to finish is about a day and a half for an average light. And it's kind of a thrill for me because the shop that I work at in particular is usually filling orders that are going to a local customer. So I could be building a light that 2 weeks down the road is on a 250-year-old house in the French Quarter. So it's a thrill for me. Definitely.
So that's rewarding work. That's exciting.
Absolutely.
I have truly had an amazing time at IBS this year. All the incredible demos, all the incredible people, over 100 education sessions. So much has been going on. I feel truly illuminated. Don't you?
Absolutely. By gaslight.
Come back and see us next year.
That's right.
You have to come to Lowe's Pro Services, and when you come to Lowe's Pro Services, you have to talk to Jeff Smith. Hey, Jeff, how's it going?
It is going fantastic, thank you.
Great, and what do you think of IBS so far this year?
IBS is incredible. Our traffic has just been tremendous in our booth.
Good. How's the energy on the floor?
You know, I can feel it from all the participants. The economy's starting to come around, a lot of opportunities, and, we're looking to do great things at Lowe's and especially through our Pro Services department to support IBS members.
Okay, so for those who don't know, what is this? What is Lowe's Pro Services?
Lowe's Pro Services, this is the part of our business that helps to support our trades customers as well as the builders and repair remodel. And so we have a lot of offers that we are featuring here at the International Builder Show for NHB members where they can receive an additional 2% off their LAR, existing LAR accounts. And if they don't have an LAR account, we can go ahead and get them signed up here so they can get 5% off of all their purchases when they're in Lowe's, plus an additional 2% off their statement.
So wait, you're saying they get 7% off for not doing anything?
Believe it, 7% for not even trying. So we're trying to make it easy for all of our NHB members to shop in our stores, to be able to get in and out. We can do volume discounts, contract packs, so they can save up to 40% off their everyday purchases.
That's wonderful. So in the actual Lowe's store, is there a Pro Services section?
Yes, there is a Pro Services desk. So typically when you go into the store, it's going to be opposite our garden center. And all you have to do is make sure that you have connectivity with our Pro Service specialist so they can understand your business and they can better identify identify how they can support your business and make sure that you're getting the best value by utilizing Lowe's.
So not only discounts, but they will help you with whatever you need. That's fantastic. That's an exciting part.
Absolutely.
All right, so Jeff, here's the big deal. I want you to look in the camera, talk to the builders that aren't here this year, and tell them why they have to be here next year.
There's a lot of energy here. The vendors that are on display, the booths, the opportunities to identify what the new trends are in the industry, and just the overall value of the IBS show is just, it's a tremendous experience, and we're getting great feedback from all of our participants that are going through our booth.
So make sure you come by the Pro Services booth, ask for Jeff, come see him. At the bookstore with Patricia and Jackie. Ladies, how's it going so far?
It has been wonderful. We love the traffic, and we have some great new titles that you should definitely stop by and check them out.
Ooh, you sound like you know what you're doing. What do you think? This year's IBS, how's it rating against the other ones?
Oh, it's great. So far, I think it's the best ever.
Good. Now, you guys were telling me about a drawing. What's happening at 3 o'clock?
Yes, actually, daily at 3 o'clock p.m., we have the knockout game. Three individuals will be chosen, and one will have the opportunity to win a $500 Lowe's gift card, but you must be present to play.
Well, you heard it here. So they have to come to the bookstore at 3 o'clock in order to play.
Yes.
Ask for Patricia or Jackie. They will hook you up. These girls know what's happening. So come down to the bookstore. Make sure you talk to them. Not only are they gorgeous, but they're very well-read, so they will help you out. Come see them. Show us what the International Builder Show means to you. Instagram your favorite shot, and you could actually win prizes. Ooh, prizes? I'm here in the Panasonic booth with Jim Shelton. Jim, what is this thing?
Well, it's kind of a crazy look here, but this is a new product that we're launching here at the International Builder Show. We call this EcoVent. It's economically priced. But it's also ENERGY STAR rated, so it's very energy efficient. To have a house be certified for a green building program, whether it be ENERGY STAR 3.0 or LEED or Cal Green, energy raters are actually having to come into the house and they're having to measure airflow of the fans installed. This is a bolometer.
Okay.
And if I was an energy raider and you were a builder, I would bring my bolometer out to your house and I would test your fans. So let's say this was in your ceiling and I'm testing your fans. And to pass as a bath fan, it would need to produce at least 50 CFMs. And you can see this is close, but it doesn't quite cut it. You know, it's only at 46. So with this crazy installation, you would fail. However, if you had a Panasonic EcoVent, because what you would say is, Jim, hold on, you would pull the grill down and you would put your finger in here and you hit the boost button. Because what's unique about EcoVent, and no other fan on the market has this, is this, you know, integral boost switch. We call it VeriBoost.
Mm-hmm.
So you would boost it up and say, now, Jim, now test my fan. And you can see 36, 40, it's ramping up, 47, 50.
We did it.
51, it's still climbing. You passed. Congratulations, I can certify the house now, because if that hadn't happened, you would have had to call a contractor out to either fix it or change the fan out. Then you'd also had to call me out and have me come out and pay me again to test your fan. So with VeriBoost, you pull the grill down, you boost it up, you're good to go right there. So it's all about measured performance. And you know, this fan is, you know, field adjustable as far as the airflow goes with the boost switch.
You've seen it here at the Panasonic booth. Come check out EcoVent. Come talk to Jim. He knows everything. See you here.
The NEHB Federation is bringing housing home. Join us as we engage federal legislators in their home districts all across the country for the 2014 Legislative Conference. Through local meetings, you, the housing industry, will advocate for housing's top legislative priorities in face-to-face meetings with members of Congress right where they live, work, and play. And NEHB is committed to providing the tools necessary for members and HBA staff to schedule, plan, and execute these in-district meetings. So mark your calendar for the 2014 NAHB Legislative Conference and help us bring housing home. New year, new format, one voice. For more information, please go to bringinghousinghome.com.
I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow this house down. Well, if you have smart side siding and trim, I guess that's not going to work. You need to come down to the LP booth and check this out. Get this siding for your house. You'll be protected from any type of wolf. Tell them I sent you. Find your inner peace at the New American Home. Namaste. You can get your shuttle bus tickets for free at the Central Concourse at the New American Home booth. Tell them Guru Tracy sent you. Everybody's always looking for a good time in Vegas, and there's still time to buy tickets for the Spike concert. You've got to be there. Where do you go to get the tickets? To the registration tent right across from the convention center. And where do you actually go to buy the tickets? Right here under the sign. Tell them Tracy sent you and they might give you a discount. I'm standing in front of the Sales Central. You definitely want to take advantage of the Centrals. They're a great place to meet new people, network. Industry professionals are there. They answer your questions. They have hands-on demos. And did I mention the most important part? Network, network, network. You need your IBS badge to get in, so make sure you have it with you. But get in there. They're a lot of fun. You'll meet new people. You'll have relationships that last a lifetime. I promise. I'm here with Drew Smith, who's a green certifier or verifier. Is it certifier or verifier?
Verifier.
Okay, tell me what that is exactly.
We work with the builder to ensure that the home passes all of the energy standards as well as the green standards for the NGBS program and the other green certification programs for the home.
Did you guys have any challenges green-wise with this home?
Yes, we always do. There's always a challenge. It's either the size of the home or the climate zone.
So when you come in to an area, how do you guys assess everything?
Well, we look at the climate. This particular climate is a hot, dry climate, but they have a huge temperature differential. So we have to look at the temperature swing. You know, it could be 80 degrees in the day and 40 degrees at night. And so we have to design not only the thermal envelope, which is the building envelope of the house, but also the heating and cooling systems to accommodate those swings.
But what would you say to a homeowner that has an existing home? Where do you even start to think about going green?
I always say path of least resistance. So for a consumer trying to go green, look at how can you reduce your energy and water bill immediately? What can you do to make a difference? And that would be LED lighting, for instance, changing the aerators in your faucets to very low flow faucets. Everyone wants immediate gratification, so that's why I say look at the little things first that you'll see next month on your utility bills.
Is there anywhere that they can go to find the latest technology of what is green and who's a great contractor for that? How would we even go about that?
Well, I would say that first would be the NAHB website, as well as the Research Center website. The Home Innovations Research Lab has a great listing of all the products that have been green certified that they've tested and approved.
So tell the people in the convention center why they should take the free bus ride out.
Because you're going to see the absolute most cutting edge technology and green sustainability that you can see at the present time.
Hey, remember how groovy and totally rad these gadgets were? Don't you miss those broken cassettes and waiting at home for calls? Of course not. Smart business people are always looking for ways to improve and learn. If you don't adapt, you might wind up like these devices. Let NAHB help upgrade your career. NAHB Education can help build your future with dozens of in-person courses, webinars, networking events, and 13 professional designations to help you grow your business and your profits. It's time for you 2.0. NAHB Education. Come build a better you.
I'm here at the Lowe's booth with Ann Seymour. Ann, thanks for being with us today.
Yeah, thanks for having us.
What do you think of IBS so far?
It's been a fantastic show. A lot of builders are excited about what we're doing with the porch team, and just the overall booth has had tons of excitement.
Ooh, that's exciting. So what is Porch?
What is Porch? Porch is a way for us to connect our consumers with the pros who come through our doors. So we offer a lot of services at Lowe's, but we don't offer everything. If you want to get a remodeling done or a handyman or a painter, we can now connect them through Porch, have the customers go to porch.com, we connect them right in the store, and we're able to have them get new business leads to our pro customers.
So does Porch give recommendations on contractors?
No, we don't recommend. Customers who use those pros can actually go in and endorse the pro, but there's no recommendations. The idea is that the customer can go in, look at the different profiles, really understand the difference in each offering that that pro offers, and then they select them and contact the pro. There's contractors all over the country that are signed up on Porch. They've got full profiles that have been created. It'll show that when they were established, different areas, project costs. A lot of them have loaded inspirational photos, so there's over 900,000 photos that you can go in and get different design ideas on, and then you can select your pro and contact them.
So come by the Lowe's booth, talk to Ann. If you need anything done on your house, she's the woman that can hook you up. Think you're the next big home improvement star? Well, prove it at the spot. Come audition every day from 10 to 4. I'll see you there. Action! Day today in the Tech Hub, they will have audience response sessions, which means you can actually respond to the questions you are asked right there in the session. Definitely make time out in your schedule. Come by the Tech Hub. I'll be there. I'll see you there.
Introducing SmartBond, the latest innovation from DAP that's going to change the way you think about construction adhesives. Just one can of DAP SmartBond construction adhesive offers the same coverage as 8 cartridges of traditional adhesive. DAP SmartBond is a unique polyurethane formula. It applies as a foam and then transforms into a high-strength gel that cures fast and forms a permanent bond. DAP SmartBond construction adhesives work smarter.
I'm at the Spotlight session with Jim and Rod. Hey guys, what'd you think so far?
It was great. It was great. I've heard Jeff Shore before, and he's always good. Learned a lot.
I thought it was great. I think it was refreshing, you know. It caught my attention when I came in. I wasn't worried about where I'm going to sit, and then of course I had never heard Jeff before, and he was great.
We come every year. We always get great ideas. I like the format, but there's always something you can learn.
We noticed that there's less number of sessions, there are more breaks in between, and I think that's good because we used to run around from one to the other and just did not have the time to, you know, for the ideas to sink in. So this is a better format. You know, we like it.
Take it from Jim and Rod. You've got to come to the education sessions. They're well worth your time. And if they're not, talk to these two. The High Performance Building Zone. I'm here with Rick Arnold. So tell me what you do. Tell me what goes on here on the stage.
Well, the High Performance Building Zone, we're showing builders how to comply with code and how to bring up the standards of building.
And what has been the response? I'm sure people have come up to you afterwards. Have you gotten a lot of feedback?
Yeah, it's been very good because this is the first time that NAHB has done this. These are full-scale details. We've got 8x8-foot walls, and you can see all around us. They're full-scale details. And builders and contractors and remodelers, we're all hands-on guys, and if I can show them something in a full-scale detail, it clicks instantly rather than just going through a PowerPoint or an article.
So what are some of the concerns that the builders have come up to you with?
They want to know what applies to them as far as certain code changes, because the code has changed in the last few years more than it has ever changed in its lifetime. So they come up, again, it's regional differences, and they want to know how it applies to them. And with these details here, I can actually show them how, you know, the code changes and how it applies to them and how they can easily satisfy and comply with it. Stop and take a look at the education, because you know an hour spent here could save you a lot of money, a lot of time and effort on your own job site. So
take it from Rick, you need to come to these performance sessions. They are hands-on. You will learn a lot. You might even see something get sawed in half. I know we're in Vegas, it won't be a person, but it might be a 2x4. Come by, check it out, you won't regret it. I'm here on the floor of IBS with Brian the Hammer Stabline. Did I say it right?
Stabline, but the Hammer I'm not sure about.
Oh, I am. I am sure about it. So tell us, what do you think so far of IBS?
We're having a blast. We're really enjoying the day. Sponsoring the Treasure Trail here, which is really exciting. A lot of people coming through. Have a $2,500 drawing today and tomorrow, and then $5,000 on Thursday. You have to get stamps at several different booths here, seven to be exact. So you just walk to seven different booths, right? They stamp your card. You bring it here when it's finished. Fill it out with your name. Put it in. We draw once a day.
So you've been to IBS before. What do you think of this year?
The first day is always a lot of fun. Really enjoy the sponsorship because it brings people to the booth, and the hammers have been a hit. So it's been a lot of fun.
These hammers are awesome, guys. These are real hammers. Watch this. See, he's so tough, he didn't even move. I'm here on the floor with Ted from Super Pro Coatings. Ted, how's it going so far?
It's going awesome. We're all set up, ready to show everybody our cool stuff. If you're a roofing contractor, a waterproofing contractor, we've got a great offer, and come down to the booth.
Great. So tell me a little bit about your company.
We make coatings for steel, roofing, and foundation coatings, and they set in 1 second, so you can make any thickness you want.
So when they come down to the booth, do they need to ask for Ted?
Just come down and ask for Ted or ask for a live demonstration. It's really cool to watch this stuff work.
Cool. What is this thing behind me?
It's one of the pumps that we manufacture. We have it here for the demonstrating.
And you guys are out of where?
We're out of Vancouver, Canada, and also out of Lexington, Kentucky.
Okay, now Ted's going to sing O Canada, and I'm going to sing. Oh, good, he's good. O Canada.
I don't know the words.
He's a Canadian that doesn't know the words of O Canada, but come down to Ted's booth and see him. Make sure you tell him that I sent you.
I think the combination of the two shows, you know, really made it a worthwhile event.
I forgot how big the convention hall is in Vegas.
Right. It seems like a major turnout, especially compared to last year.
Everybody, I'm telling you, everyone's saying it's been the best show they've had in 6 or 7 years.
I think overall everything's been really solid this year.
The more you see, the more you learn, the more you know, the more you can share with your clients and your customers.
I can't believe IBS is over. I had such a great time looking at all the new products, all the new vendors, all the great booths, and the education sessions. I can honestly say IBS this year was truly magical. I hope to see you guys next year.
Come here, be a part of it, and move this market forward.